Okay, gate drop centre, away we go as they make their way down through first straightaways there. Now Sergeant Jesus is getting pushed up there on the white line there, going into turn number one. Jesus, looks like we've got a couple of riders down there in turn number one. Who's going to come out from this one? We've got the 1962 in there, that'll be the rider there of Corey Taylor, out in front. Taylor out in front, we've still got Lister in there for three. Then we go back to the second place rider, that'll be the rider there, Jared Johnson there on top of 1-6, triple 1-6, sorry. Then we've got the 2031 there, that'll be the rider there of 2031, the 1237, that'll be Mitchell Jarman, he's back there in fourth. As we look now with the front runners as they make their way into turn number four, they're down the final straightaways there now. Out in front, we've got the 1962, that'll be Corey Taylor. He'll take this one away. No worries about that one there. 8 to 10 boys voucher final. And we've got Johnson in there for two. And then Lister will make up your one, two, and three.